If all six of these guys were at their peak, who gets pushed to the bench? Well, right off the bat, we're keeping Paul George, Anthony Davis, and Jokic, because that's our 3-4-5. So it comes down to the guards. Hear me out. Two of those guys have won MVPs. One of them has never received a single MVP vote. Kyrie, you're coming off the bench.